unfortunately, it's coming up short on today. That's sports.
Josh, you seem to have some success as far as the goal scoring. It seemed like it was awful tough in there with the type of defense they kept applying as you guys tried to make some cuts and such through there.
Yeah, we had some trouble putting the pieces together in the first half. And we scored one goal. I mean, they have a really good slot guy. I give a lot of credit to Falls and their defense pretty well off, but we just couldn't put the pieces together. It hurt us in the end.
Will, as far as back there, you're the guy standing there with everybody in front of you, their quickness seemed to give the guys in front of you a little trouble. Was the last time you played them, was that the same type of thing that happened, or was the day completely different?
I feel like last time we played them, the same thing. Their off-ball movement is amazing. The pace, so they said, they keep guys moving on the crease. They always have their heads up when they cut. They always find their man. I feel like we just got to get to their man.
Is there anything specifically different you saw from them this time, adjustments they might have made compared to the regular season game?
I don't think so. I mean, the regular season game was kind of a funny situation. You know, it was a game that was stopped just before halftime with Lightning, and then we'd come back and make it up a week later. It was just a whole different game, I believe. They've gotten much better in the last few weeks, and I thought we had too. But they certainly really came together as a team down the stretch, and they're a handful to handle. We just didn't have it in us today in every phase of the game. I thought those parts of the game that we did very well at times. I think ultimately they just forced down a little bit, and it was too much of a hill to climb at that point. So.
Can any of you talk about, just as a general comment, what this did for Harford County boys lacrosse to have both teams in here like this?
I think it was a great thing to have both Harford County teams in here. It's a great rivalry, and really brings out the best in both teams when we get to play people we've played with for most of our lives, and it's really fun to be out there with people you know.
Yeah, and I'll finish with this, and if you guys have any other questions or answer, I'm really proud of the senior class that we have. These seniors have won 4 straight region championships, coming out of 2 different regions during that time. This is their second appearance in the championship game. And these guys are, as I said before, a group of high character guys that work incredibly hard in the offseason, dedicated to each other and play for each other. And we'll miss the senior group. They were a nice group of kids, and they really, like I said, set the tone for our program, which is still a pretty young program. And I'm really proud of the 4 region championships they won, and nobody can take that away from them. So,
how many seniors are there?
About 8. We have 8 seniors at the time. And we'll miss that group.
How many were 4-year varsity guys? Or?
2.
Yeah.
A couple 3-year varsity guys. That's good.